Was there anything else bothering
you? No, I'm still not doing any drugs.
No crazy partying or anything like that.
Glad to hear it. Anything else?
That'll be all, Doc.
That was it.
Take better care of yourself in the future, okay?
Okay, is there any reason that we have to go home? I don't think so. Like, 172 or 215 is fine. All right, let's do this right now. Let's put the hazmat suit on and see what happens. All right, that was fine. Got the railroad hybrid. Okay. All right. You know what? That's it. Let's do it.
Face I didn't plan on seeing again anytime soon.
The latest hairstyle from the upper stairs.
Let me buy you that train.
Would that I could, but we're on a job at the moment. Wanted to check in. Take care.
Yeah.
All right, Kate,
hey.
No. Kate.
Hey, what is it? Now you're gonna be sharing that with both of us, right?
I almost think I want you to have something more powerful. You know what, you're having fun. You're having fun with Grognak's axe. You know what? You can just stay that way.
How's it going?
All right. Ready? We gotta take a long trip. Okay. The other thing we gotta do on the way is go to Somerville. Yes. Let's do that on the way down there. Nope. 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 Oh. Yeah, let's go do that right now. Yeah, before we leave town, let's go give him the paint. Because I think that's probably...
Hope you didn't run into any trouble getting here. That bridge across the river... Super mutants.
No skull in the league can withstand.
Super mutants.
If you need a haircut, talk to John at the super store.
I don't need a haircut actually, so we can. Alright, guy.
You're back. You find that paint?
Yeah, buddy.
Wasn't easy, but I found some. Yeah.
Now that's damn fine news.
It is.
Why don't you go ahead and paint the first stroke? Let's see how the shade matches up.
Oh, no. I watch Sesame Street, buddy.
Working hard?
That's a good shade of green. The wall sure seems happy with it.
Yep.
Happy to help. It's been an honor.
It's nice to work with someone who knows how to show respect.
Deacon didn't like that. Deacon, what's your problem?
Don't do anything with it I wouldn't do.
I'm glad we did this. The wall is important to a lot of people here, Blue.
You're welcome, Piper. All right, that's enough. Let's skedaddle, as they would say. Let's get out of town. Not me. All right. Are you ready? Here we go. Pfizer says vaccine safe, effective for kids age 5 to 11. That's going to take some convincing, but I would guess probably at this point, what? 50% of the people would do it? How's the weather looking today? It's a little overcast, but it's not too shabby. Hangman's Alley. Hey, I got a new thing. Nice. All right, we slept, we ate, we got plenty of food, we got plenty of water. We don't have any diseases. We don't have any radiation. I got no brain damage. We should be able to do this. That's what I thought, you stupid. What? Okay, 94, 94, 211, 160. Okay. So that's got the most ammo. Okay.
I heard something. I wonder what they left us.
Probably just food, but we don't need it. Yeah, we don't need it. We're good. Oh, Dubuque Schools now is doing mask mandates as well. Yeah. Ooh, don't go over there. That's ratidation. We just got unratidated. I don't want any trouble. Wait a minute. Was this the place with the big robot? Yeah, I think it was. Was that? Yeah, that big robot's there. Okay, do we even want to mess with this? Like, honestly, seriously. I don't think I do. Like, that guy's scary. Yeah, I don't know. No, why would you... Bradley. Here he comes. Everybody get ready.
Well, this is gonna be exciting.
The guy's gonna blow up. Oh, the railroad told me not to do this. Thanks, railroad. Wait a minute, did the Protectrons not explode also? No, they stayed safe. Let's let them out. Let's totally let them out. This is still gonna be irradiated, but whatever.
There we go.
And I'm a lawyer. I can hack into anything. All right, Protectrons are gonna be on the fire brigaders. And we'll let him go.
Powering up, Protectron on duty.
Is there anything else in there that's worth a darn? I don't think so. Okay, now we got some help around this side of town. Good deal. Have we been this way at all? Okay, so that's Eager Tours. We've been that way. Don't want to cross the bridge here, or do I want to go down this way and then jump through the water? I'm already going to get a lot of diseases. Let's not do that. Let's just cross the bridge. Oh man, this gun doesn't have much for what you call. Nopes. Get him, Kate. Get him, Kate. Get him. Get him, Kate. Whack 'em.
Politics are overrated anyway.
You do good work, you know?
How'd you do? She did pretty good. I mean, she's having fun, right? And that's all that matters. she doesn't need that. Ah, poop. We gotta fall in the water. Ugh. Well, we might as well just go down here then. If we're gonna go in the water, we might as well just go in the water the way we want to go in the water, you know what I mean? Are there any landmines over here still? It's just a settler. Don't get all weird about it. Hi, everybody. This thing doesn't sound like it's powered. It doesn't seem like it's running. Tell me that these are assigned. Still not assigned. Okay, we got two more people we can bring in. Let's do that. First of all, let's drop an autosave. So that'll help with that. Then let's go into workshop. And let's I want you. Where'd you go? You're already assigned? You just got here and you're already assigned. What are you assigned to? You're literally just sitting there. How about you?
Got it.
Yes. Okay, that worked. All right, as long as I don't take anybody away from food, I think we'll be fine. What about you? What are you doing?
Sure.
Okay, for some reason they lost power, but they didn't lose food or water. Okay, I'll take that trade-off any day. Perfect, and thank you. All right. Now where are we headed? Alright, let's head down this way. That worked out pretty well, actually, didn't it? Why, yes it did. Oh, I'm hungry. Alright, there's probably some dumb stuff down here. Distress signal found again, huh? Should we listen to it? Eggs. More eggs. This looks like a train wreck.
Please, let me out. There's a button underneath.
Parkour.
Please.
I wanted to get up there. Somebody's trapped in the train here. What's this? Super mutants!